crisis between Edo State Governor Gordon Obaseki and his rival state counterpart, Yison Wike, deepened yesterday. Obaseki took exception to Wike's attacks on him and his deputy, Philip Shaibu, saying that the People's Democratic Party, PDP, is not the personal property of the rival's governor. The Edo governor said he will not accept political bullies and overlords, reminding Wike how he had dethroned bullies and high-handed leaders. Obaseki emphasized that Edo cannot be bought, defending his deputy over his remarks about Edo PDP. Obaseki said Wike should have taken a cue from the way the national chairman, Dr. Iyosha Ayu, responded to Shaibu's remarks. He collaborated Shaibu's complaint that the leaders, executives, and members who defected along with him from the All Progressive Congress, APC, have not been accepted, integrated, and harmonized into the Edo PDP. He lamented that the defectors were being vilified and ostracized by a cabal led by Chief Dan Obi. Obaseki wondered why Wike is always fond of threatening the party and party leaders. He said while nobody is against Wike's desire to run for president, he should not pursue his ambition in a disruptive manner. Obaseki said while Wike is free to use his resources as he deems fit in pursuit of his ambition, he should not attempt to cow, intimidate, cajole, and threaten others into doing his bidding. Edo State cannot and will not be procured for anyone's personal ambition. That is according to Obaseki, to Wike. All right, what's your reaction to this as Wike, makes strong statements to the governor of River State in the person of Yusuf Wike? Here we see Obaseki telling Wike that PDP does not belong to Wike, says Obaseki. Say PDP does not belong to Wike, says Obaseki. Please what's your reaction to this? Ensure you subscribe to our channel and then make you support various Presidency Report across all news platforms. And we'll be doing justice to your reactions now. Ensure that you listen to us, your own reaction is among the ones we have here so that your views, your thoughts can be heard, seen loud and clear around the world, okay? All right, the first reaction here now is from Emmanuel Udosen, who says, I thought there is nobody in PDP to call this loquacious governor to order. Then Nna Meka Okezu did a comment, did reply to Emmanuel Udosen comment saying, do it now or are you not a man? Say do it now or are you not a man? Okay. Then Nwere Nda also replied saying, and you God punish you that you're mad. Okay. Say and you God punish you that you're mad. Then Benjamin Orume also commented saying, Wike will have himself to blame when he's no longer in power. He will be massively abandoned by the PDP. They are barely tolerating him now because of his money, okay? Then Kwaji Olabude did reply saying, you are right, my dear brother. Wike just turned the PDP to his personal property. Then we also have another reply from Olajide Oladapo, which says, Wike is PDP. PDP is Wike, no contest. Accept it now or rest your case. His weight is what the party is standing on. PDP would have been long gone The deputy governor is an ingrate, okay? So taking more reactions now. This is from Jome. Jome says, how did Rivers State come about this drunk and irresponsible fellow as governor? Okay, that's according to Jome. Then Sosh Ama did a comment saying, do we see human life? Obaseki, you can now talk. Last few years ago, Wike was everything to you and your deputy politically. Let me advise you, do not bite the finger that has fed you, because you may need that same tiger tomorrow, okay? Then Martins Ofiong did reply to Sosh Ama, which says, respect begets respect, okay? Then Iwu Charles Ekene did reply saying, don't mind the ungrateful governor. Just some years back, you are almost political irrelevant in Edo State. This same Wike gave you hope and assist you to be reasonable again in your state. Okay. In Werenda did comment saying, Obaseki, may God forgive you for that rubbish you said about Wike. A media war here. Then, okay, inflammatory comments as well from someone that replied to Nwerenda. Okay. Then Peter Edemeka did a comment saying, is Wike spokesman to PDP? Say, is Wike spokesman to PDP? Question mark there. Okay, so taking more reactions at the moment, and this is from Elder Osolase. Okay, we say Wike is a compound fool. Say Wike is a compound fool. Okay, then PSP did comment saying the same governor Wike and Chief Dan Obi you ran to for help when Adam Oshomole almost killed your political fortune, ungrateful Obaseki. Okay, I come again with this. Say the same governor Wike and Chief Dan Obi you ran to for help when Adams Oshomole almost killed your political fortune, ungrateful Obaseki. Then a bright Osakbolo Agbons did reply to PSP, which says, Osho didn't wanted to kill his political fortune because a lot of us don't see what Osho saw in Obaseki, because Osho fought hard to make him governor. It has always been in Obaseki DNA as an ingrate person having issues everywhere he goes. Right? Still taking more reactions at the moment, and this is from Unbending Truth, which says, Tifnubu slaves everywhere commenting rubbish, okay? And Stephen Rotimi did a reply to Unbending Truth, which says, you are mad, fool, okay? All right, still taking more reactions at the moment, and the next here, okay? Our time is our friend, and subscribe to our channel. Make you support Vera, spread this report across all these platforms. Please subscribe to our channel for more from Daily Express. Thanks and God bless, and bye for now. Do join us in the other news, please.